My 21st is just like what it's all been leading up to, and this is going to be the biggest party.
It's more than just a party. It's your stepping stone into adulthood.
When I was young, being gay was definitely a take to the grave kind of secret.
It's scary to think that I might not be treated the same anymore because I have a moko now.
Getting lip filler these days is like getting a haircut.